Hey there, welcome back to Mix with Maestro. Today, we're diving into a must-know skill for any producer: how to expertly extract kick, snare, hat, or perc samples from a drum loop in Edison. Before we start, let's talk about why extracting samples is a game changer for your music production. When you've got a killer drum loop, isolating the kick, snare, and hats lets you craft custom beats, add your signature touch, and create unique rhythms that set your music apart. By the end of this tutorial, you'll be a pro at isolating those killer drum sounds. Let's jump in. Load a drum loop in playlist and open it up in Edison. Once your drum loop load in Edison, turn on tempo sync option. After that, right-click on slice icon. It shows multiple slicing options to you. If you want precise slicing, then choose small grid slicing option. If this option not works for you, then try other slicing options. You can also adjust slicing markers manually. As you see, my drum loop is perfectly sliced. Now double-click on marker for selection, then hit play for preview the selection. If you're satisfied with it, then send it to playlist by clicking on this icon. Repeat the same process for other sample extraction. Here you can see I extracted kick, snare, and hats from drum loop. Now I can create my own beat by using these samples. Let's listen original drum loop first. Now listen what I made from this loop after sample extraction. And there you have it, fellow producers. You've now become skilled in the art of isolating kick, snare, and hat samples from drum loops within FL Studio. Keep in mind that this technique unlocks boundless potential for shaping your unique sonic identity. If this tutorial provided you with valuable insights, I encourage you to give that thumbs up and consider subscribing for additional production insights right here on Mix with Maestro. Stay inspired, keep exploring and experimenting, and infuse your own creative flair into your beats. Spread love and happiness.